Secretary of State's office released just over $67,452 to 15 counties in the state of Mississippi that have represented proceeds from recent tax forfeited property sales. Lauderdale County and Marion were two of the 15 counties listed. Lauderdale County will receive just under $53,000. Marion, just under $493.